responding to a question about abortion with a 3-minute answer about taxes and confusing his attorney general with his chief of staff. The president apparently forgot.